Topological states of matter are a favorite subject of research here at the Condensed Matter Physics Group of the Weizmann Institute of Science in Israel. We conduct cutting-edge research on those quantum states. We teach courses focused on those states. We develop theories. We discuss these theories. Now we gathered leading researchers of the field to provide you with a comprehensive outlook on topological states of matter. If you're in physics for beauty, for the beauty of science, make sure to watch the chapter on the quantum Hall effect.
Quantum pumps, symmetries, and the holy grail of the field, Majorana modes. All that and more in the chapter on topological superconductivity.
We will learn how many apparently different phenomena, including topological insulators, quantum Hall states, and topological superconductors, are in fact just different facets of one beautiful mathematical structure.
There are insulators in their bulk, but on their boundaries you will find exotic states that cannot be realized in any other way. Gapless topological phases are at the boundary between trivial and topological insulators, and they take bulk boundary correspondence to a whole new level.
We have learned that the physics of topology is interesting. In real world, where can we find this interesting topology in real materials? We will use quantum mechanics. As always,
topology, it all starts from the hexagons of graphene.
And there is no simpler and more fascinating material than graphene, where electrons forget who they were and succumb to a massless two-dimensional world.
There's a long, winding and beautiful road, starting from abstract mathematics and exactly solvable models, and hoping to end with topological quantum computation.
Classifying topological states is one thing. Now we'll show you how we can actually measure topology in the lab.
Join us for a journey aimed at forming a clear physical picture of the essence of topological states of matter.